Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the Landis Field, the home of East High Panthers. Today in freshman football action, East High will play host to the Trojans of Chambersburg. All fans, reminder, please stay off the track, time in the field during the course of the game, and restrooms are located on both sides of the stadium for your convenience behind each bleachers and said bleachers. Fans, reminder, please have your masks on throughout the contest today. That is a St. Dolphins School District policy. And maintain social distancing. Unfortunately, we have no concession stand available, but please enjoy the football game. Chambersburg won the toss, they will defer, so East High will receive. And at this time, we ask everybody to please rise for the playing of our national anthem. Chambersburg will be kicking off the East High to start the contest. Trevor Luther, the kicker number 6. And the ball rolls in the end zone, and East High will take over first and 10 on their own 20-yard line. Today's official signed by the Mid-Pac Conference, J.T. Noel, Mike Bohannock, Pavon Block, and Brian Proctor. And then Jason Desso, Ron Baker, and Bob Lubitsch, and the clock operator is Brent Sager. Head of security, Rodney Brown, Chris Paul, and Gary Stoddard. and the head of security, Doug Peters. Quarterback carry. Armstrong, your quarterback, reached high number four. Gain of 2 yards, second and 8. Armstrong's pass is incomplete in Pennsylvania, Missouri. He's now punt the football away. Panthers football at their own 49-yard line. First and 10. Thank you. Armstrong back on the play, brings up fourth down, ball pushes back to the 40-yard line. Fourth and 19. Part with the return for Chambersburg, the first and 10 Trojans. This will stop the ball from putting on a yard line.
Come on and put the pressure on! go. Make that tackle. There we go, fellas. There you go.
He needs to take the first down for Chambersburg.
Let's go, D-line tackle.
First and 10. Long 11.
Who's out there?
Who's out there? Uh-oh, he came down. That's complete for a touchdown for Chambersburg. However, there is a flag on the play. Touchdown, all five, a little hand down field.
Let's go, D-Log!
Chambersburg pushed back to the 16-yard line.
There you go, DM! You gotta make the play!
Touchdown on Riley Harmon. 16-yard snapper for Horn. 256 remains in the first quarter. 6-0, Chambersburg.
Let's go, Panther!
Chambersburg 75-0. Trevor Luther set to kick off.
Thank you.
Nice catch there by Steven Zerbe on Montreal pass. Touchdown Panthers.
Good catch, Bob.
I think 23 yards on that pass play. First and goal Panthers, ball on 10.
Hey, good time, Lon.
Quarter pitch to pass. Nice gain on that play for the Panthers.
All right,
yeah, eight,
let's go.
Second and two.
Here we go. Tonight, following the freshman football game, that you clear the premises as soon as possible.
as we do have a field hockey game coming in here. Once again, there's field hockey tonight following this game, so we're asking the teams and fans to please clear Landis Field as soon as possible. Thank you.
Let's go defense!
Let's go East! Let's go!
Come on in here, be dominant! Let's go!
Amir Jones on the quarterback keeper, all the way into the touchdown for Chambersburg. Yards on that run by Jones. 13-8 Chambersburg. Luther goes at the point after touchdown. Arm and hold. The kick is good.
Come on, let's go.
And
let's go,
East.
Come on, let's go, East.
Substitution call on the Panthers, back to my 5 yards. First and 15, long 25. Chambersburg, the ball carrier lost a yard. second and 16. Third 23, ball 17. First and 10 for Chambersburg midfield.
Run him over, 770. He's
going
for you.
Let's go, D-Log.
Thank you.
Sanders a snap, Harmon hold, and Luther to kick. And that kick is good. 21-8 in favor of Chambersburg.
Go!
Like a little shift on the Panthers.
Guys gotta get set.
Time out on the field ball by the Panthers.
I'm a
buster,
that's how I know who you are.
Yeah, your face is familiar. I do not know your name.
I'm
bad.
That's okay.
My name's Jay. Oh, hi, sweetie.
Hi, my name's Jenna.
Hi.
Jenna? Virginia.
Oh, Virginia. Hi.
My name's
Ashley. Hi, Virginia. Let's go, O-Log! Let's go, Mayor! Be dominant, Mayor!
Yeah.
Junior. Hey, Junior. With defense, don't let him block. Get away from him.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Get him!
Yo, with the speed!
Makes a return to Chambersburg in the East Side territory.
Let's go 2-2, dominate!
Let's go 2, sport defense!
13-10 Trojans. On the 30.
I know, that's what I'm laughing at out there to go.
Let's go East!
Let's go D, let's go D!
Let's go 6-2!
Get off the top!
Stay low, use your head! There we go with the tackle! Let's take the tackle! Alright, Bob.
Depending on Harrison, the ball carrier. Tackle there by Missouri. Yeah, 3 seconds up. Georgia quarter beat the Panthers and the kickoff. That's a clearly good return. First and 10 East High, ball on 27. Lost a quarter, lost a yardage on the play. Chambersburg calls time.
Get the ball!
Oh. That pass is intercepted. Jameer Jones picks up Armstrong's pass. The procedure to call gets the Trojans back to about 5 yards. Thank you. Zerby with the tackle.
All right, fellas, watch the QB on the option. It's second down.
Ball carrier Chambersburg, and they use their third and final time out of the half. 22 seconds remain. Third and goal from the three.
Let's go, D-Lord!
Let's go, D!
Hey, somebody gotta check the
quarterback! This kick is good off of Carmen Ford. 35-14.
Four
times. He's named Grant at the tackle for Chambersburg. Marshawn takes the knee, and that is the end of the first half with the score of Chambersburg 35, Eastside 14. Once again, restrooms are located beneath the stands on both sides of the stadium, and fans are now free to stay off the track, stay down in the field. Thank you.
Thank you.
He's now be kicking off to the Chambersburg to start at 7.5. With 5.14 in favor of Chambersburg. Jameer Jones with 3 touchdowns for the Chambersburg to lead the way.
Thank you.
well with the tackle. Touchdown, Chambersburg. Parker with the reception and score. 41-14.
Thank you.
38 yards on that pass play from Armstrong to Isaac Dewey. Inside handoff to Dewey. Gain of 3, second and 7. Loss of yardage on that play. Loss of 4, 3rd line. Pass incomplete, intended Rebo. 4th and 11. One pass is intercepted. Part of the interception. Intended for Zerby. Ball come out to the 20-yard line for Chambersburg. Game of 6, 7-4, ball at 26. Nathaniel Harrison, the ball there, picks up the first down. Keenan Hudson with the tackle. Game of 12 yards. Meanwhile, tackle along with George, lost yards to Chambersburg. cut down on Chambersburg. 66 yards on that pass, buddy. Is good. 73 extra points for Trevor Lee. 49-14 in favor of Chambersburg.
Thank you. least make something happen.
Team Derby, with the exception of Armstrong.
Let's keep it going, let's go!
Ball down to the 20. Porter takes the screen pass. Nice grab for the Panthers from Armstrong.
Let's go!
We got that real team here.
two-point conversion. Fails. Armstrong trying to get the ball to Missouri on that play. Chambersburg 49, East High 20. Varsity Panthers in action Friday night at Chambersburg. That's a 7 o'clock kickoff against the Trojans. The Penn call-up action at Chambersburg, East High. East High parents may attend the game only. 2 parents per player Friday night at Chambersburg.
Hunter!
by my 12.
Thank you.
Hunter. Kelly with a return for Chambersburg in 1st and 10, he's got 32. On the 46.
It's not over. Hit somebody.
Pass complete. Serving with the tackle, being four on that play. You're going on 13 on the tackle.
I know.
And a 5 for Jennings. 30 yards. Sussman, the ball carrier. Once again, varsity team in action on Friday night at Chambersburg. It's a 7 o'clock kickoff. 2 fans per player for the traveling Panthers on Friday night. Next freshman football game will be next for Wednesday out at Central Dolphin High School against the Rams. Panthers Rams next week, 4 o'clock at Central Dolphin High School. Once again, we ask everybody to please clear the area as quickly as possible, so we can set up for field hockey and allow the field hockey fans into the game tonight. Thank you. Thank you for coming, everybody, and please walk and drive home safely.